If you've ever Googled your own name, you could be surprised what you find.
Rich DeMuro shows us how you can wipe your personal information off the internet in today's Rich on Tech.
One quick search and you'll find it.
There are so many ways that people can access your personal information.
Your name, address, phone number, age, and much more, all available online and to anyone who looks.
Every new piece of information that is shared about you online can become something that nefarious actors can use to try to steal your identity.
Here are some ways to fight back, starting with Google. If you see a search result with your personal info, tap the three dots next to the URL and hit Remove Result. Fill out the form, and if approved, the link should disappear within days. For ongoing protection, sign up for Google's free Results About You service. It alerts you when your personal contact info shows up in search results. You can request to remove it with a click.
Just remember, this only hides the link in Google search. The actual web page stays online. To get the source removed, you'll have to contact that site directly.
The number one factor driving people to adopt a data removal service was just to enhance their personal privacy in general.
Services like Incogni, PrivacyBee, and others promise to help by automating the opt-out process, but they can cost up to $20 a month. A Consumer Reports study found many data deletion services don't have a great success rate. Two that remove the most? Easy Opt-Outs and Optory. They cost $20 to $40 for the year. But the most effective way might be to do it yourself. Start with the top search results for your name and visit those sites directly to submit an opt-out request. Delete Me has a great directory of free opt-out guides with step-by-step instructions for just about every data broker out there.
Even though it might feel hopeless that there's just so much information about all of us on the internet, it doesn't mean you should just throw up your hands and not do anything about it.
Removing your info is kind of like a game of whack-a-mole. You remove one listing and another pops up. But the more you take down, the harder you make it for people to misuse your data. Just be mindful where you share personal information moving forward. Links on my website, richontech.tv. I'm Rich DeMuro. That's Rich on Tech.